So today you're gonna do all my favorite clone troopers. So we have 20 troopers and wait, 14 are my, 4 of them, 14 are my customs of those 20. And no, not because they are made by me. I have a lot of clone troopers they made me because of the printing. Yeah. So let and the ones that they know, the ones on the top doesn't mean they're most favorites. Doesn't know actually. Just because I started first, last, yeah, blah blah. But I just need the more clone troopers I got that I liked that I support deserve to be on this I can use. So yeah, we have the clone heavy trooper from the commander squad. So yeah, then we have the phase 2 famous Oak Trooper Frodo in phase 2 armor. Have a Abram clone assassin that you went for new costumes, they're not new anymore. Then we have Snow Commander Yet. So yeah, this is Snow Commander Yet. Have X's all the way. Have the phase 1 armor Commander Yet with all his jetpack. So yeah, then I will show you how it looks with the jetpack. But not actually, maybe not in the hole. Yeah, I'll put it over here. I'm gonna put it. Then I have my face to command on this from Cleaning Customs. Then I have a October Furlough mini fee. And it's kind of from Cleaning Customs. They have Cleaning Custom Boy from his Furlough. I put in this and the helmet's from eBay. This is the original Lego Kashyyyk Trooper. I like him a lot. One of my custom troopers. eBay Commander Davis. Beautiful, I count him as one of my own troopers. They have a airborne trooper who my first was in one my second video, I think. They have Commander Fire, only because the painting is awesome. They have an airborne trooper, a jetpack trooper, a squad trooper, Commander Doom, the leader of the squadron, and a sniper. And then we have an archer that you invented. So yeah, from the channel Clone Wars, I'm really happy to get these guys. And these are the clones I like for now. So yeah.